Hey guys, what's going on? East Coast Johnnie here, and today we're playing for the first time, well, first time to be published to YouTube, BeamNG. Since we're on the East Coast, I figured this time we're gonna play as a state trooper for New Jersey. Next time maybe we'll do New York. The cars look pretty good, pretty cool. Don't know how to work all the controls, but let's see. We have headlights. That's a horn. Let's see, where's the headlights? Don't know where the headlights are. There we go. There's the headlights. High beams and spotlight. Pretty cool. And then lights. And siren. Alright, we have traffic enabled, AI, and we're in this little town here, so let's take a ride around. I am utilizing the Logitech G920 steering wheel, and we're going to go from there. I want to change this position now. We're just going to drive around and see what happens. They say cars will take off on you and whatnot, so let's just see what happens. Heard that? Can we? How do I look behind? I don't know. I heard someone peeling out though, and that wasn't me. Whoops. I tapped him. I don't want to go that way if he's going that way. I keep following that guy. Thank you. can see me coming. We'll pull that guy over for not stopping. I don't know if that will do anything, but let's see what happens. Oh. Let's pull this guy over. I'm not gonna stop you, sir. Just make sure you yield next time. Thank you. It's tough driving these cars on this game, especially when you're not, you know, kind of new to it. Sorry, we're going to a hot call right now. Make our own call, right? Come on, move! Boy, the brakes are just not good at all. Come on, go. Can I fix my car? There we go. Let's pull over here for a minute. go first person. Oh my god. It's crazy. Steering is nuts. Okay. I tell you, this game's got good, really nice scenery. Why is he stopping? Don't do that again. Just follow this truck. This is gonna be a mistake. Let's try something else here. What's this? Alright. Let's go to main menu. No. Main menu, which is down here. And let's try, they have a lot of different things in here. Let's try one of the scenarios. And let's try this East Coast Chase, number one. Let's try that. I did this a long time ago, and I was terrible at it. I don't expect to be any better today than I was last time. So, let's see what happens. Once we get loaded up here. So, anyway, hope everyone's doing well. Hope everyone's staying healthy, man, out there. I know times are crazy. Things are getting a little better now, I think. Getting some nice weather over here on the East Coast, finally. One individual has been spotted near a sawmill and bar stove. Drive to the location and stop it. Okay. I'm trying to get closer. Tiny bit closer than we were last time. moving them. I don't even see him now. He must have went another way. Alright, one more time, guys. Three times and that's it. No matter what. Then we'll try the next one. Don't tell the chief. Or the sheriff. That's it, guys. Alright, let's try another scenario. Try one more scenario. East Coast 2. Let's try this one. Wow. It's harder than it looks, man. It's harder than it looks. I'm using a G920 Logitech steering wheel and foot pedals. And it's kind of tough, man. I don't know how a controller is. I never played this with a controller, so... I bought the steering wheel and everything for the ATS, American Truck Simulation game. Go check out my videos on that. They're pretty good. I like driving the tractor trailer. Okay, let's see. So let me just rob the local gas station when they said they were seen and sell that window over. Let's find them and arrest them. All right. This handle so much different. Is that the car? All right, I'll pursue now. Where's the road? Oh. Alright, let's try again. This is a weird car. It's like a, I don't know what it's like. Car. Don't hit anything. Stop sliding. This is so tired. let me tell you, when you're going and you start bouncing around on the and sliding on the dirt, it's crazy. I even tried tapping the brake and slowing it down, and it was just not working. See what else is here. There's a chase 3 and 4, and there's a bunch of other things, so I'm gonna end it today. I'm gonna turn the siren off. I'm gonna end it today. I want to thank everybody for watching and coming to see BeamNG, my first time playing and putting on YouTube. I haven't played this thing in forever. I think I played it once since they updated it in February or March or whatever, and I haven't played it since. It's really difficult for the steering. Truck driving is so much easier. This is like so responsive to turns and handling and bumps in the road and everything. It's really crazy. So, all right. Hey, thanks guys. Appreciate you watching. Everybody out there, stay safe and stay healthy. And I'll see you on the next one. Take care.